We called each other before the show. What do we have for James today?
Really? James, you're going to play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
Wow, we got everything today. Mercedes, Plinko, big show. Here you go, James. Here's a Plinko chip with up to $10,000. You can get four more if you know anything about these small prizes over here. Let's start with the first one, Rich.
Okay, Drew, first, this vacuum sealer delivers the power and speed of a professional vacuum sealing system in a cute and compact design.
Not $65, but the actual retail price starts with a six or ends with a five. What do you say, James?
Five.
No. 60. Let's see the second one.
Second, this large cutting board is made from environmentally friendly bamboo.
Bamboo cutting board. Not $15. The actual price starts with a one or ends with a five.
Ends with a five.
Rachel? Yes. $25 for bamboo cutting board. Let's have the third one, please.
Okay, Drew. Third, breakfast, lunch, and dinner are covered when you use this two-in-one appliance that features a two-slice toaster on the top and a miniature oven that can hold two 16-inch pizza slices.
All right. Does the actual retail price of that start with a six or end with a three?
It starts with a six.
He says he's pretty sure. No, it does not. $43. You got two chips. Let's try for a third one. Let's have it, Rachel.
Finally, the glowing bars on this T-shirt change colors as the surrounding Wi-Fi signal strength fluctuates.
All right. The perfect nerd shirt tells you where the Wi-Fi signals are. Start with a two or end with a zero?
Ends with a zero.
Yes, $30 for a Wi-Fi shirt. Three chips, James. That's the $30,000. James, meet Lanisha. Lanisha, meet James. There you go. Out up the stairs you go. Good luck. A Wi-Fi. You notice there's no Wi-Fi here on the stage. Something I found out from the shirt. James, one at a time. Just put the chip up against the wall, let it drop. I'm looking for the $10,000 spot right here in the middle. James is trying to get $30,000 from three chips. First chip. It's going to be, come on back. $1,000. Not bad. $1,000. Two more chips. Try for the $10,000 spot right in the center, right there. $10,000 spot right in the center. Looking for the $10,000 spot right in the center. Stay in the middle. Come on back. Stay in the middle.
$10,000! You got $11,000 so far.
That's what I'm talking about. $11,000 with James. Can you do that again? Can you do that one more time? There you go. I think you tried to put a little spin on it. Go back. $12,000. Not bad at all. Come on down here, James, with $12,000. $12,000. Where'd you go, James? And we got the Showcase Showdown coming at you. Spinning a wheel. Don't go away, folks.